Hey, what's up everyone? It's Dolbeck. I am a lonely man, victim of the man loneliness epidemic. And I feel like this is freedom. Why would I risk my life with a woman when I can get a hug from my dog? Like, look at this. That hug just costs nothing, bro. Like, if this is not freedom, I don't know what this is. And if you don't want to hug something like that, man, I just don't understand you. All right? So, the male loneliness epidemic. Maybe it's sad a bit because there's a lot of single mother that raise some children alone, and those children gonna have a hard life. But for the man overall, so you see, we are free. And being lonely, is it a bad thing? Seriously, you have way less problem when you're lonely. You can do whatever you want. You can do all the sport you want, everything. Everything costs way lower because the woman's standard are so high for no reason. And, you know, as a man, we don't need that much to survive, and we are happy with almost nothing. So, yeah. Does the man loneliness epidemic really exist? I don't think so. I feel like the men are just pissed to be with a bunch of toxic women, and that's it. Like, the women nowadays raise their children to be toxic. Like, they raise. All right, I'm gonna explain it slowly, all right? Single mother gonna raise their little boy to be simp, and they're gonna raise their children, their girl children, to be like a warrior. So they like doing the opposite as the people was doing. And so we all know that it's the woman who make the babies. So they're gonna go and work all their life. They're gonna make baby. They're gonna have to keep working at the same time and taking care of their baby while they're gonna leave their boyfriend. So I think who's really into the bullshit into that? It's the woman. It's not the man. Like, you know, I don't have any kid to take care of. Like, I just want to stop that video in the middle and I'm gonna restart it. What's wrong about the male nowadays? It's mostly about the services we get. Like, if I want to create a foster family, it's gonna be almost impossible for me to create a foster family. But a woman can open a foster family as much as they want. So what that does? Woman create foster family for woman. So there's almost no foster family for guy. So there's like two foster family for a guy for like five for women. So this is a big problem, and there's no help there for the men. There's woman shelter and stuff like that. The men's shelter, it's not really something that work and we see that much of a role. We call it more like a therapy or something. And yeah, until the relationship when they separate, the woman have easier time to get the children. Easier time to get the money out of the pocket of the man, even if she's not with him anymore. And the man just have almost no help in all that stuff. If we go see a lawyer, say we got abused, the lawyer gonna do almost nothing. But if a woman said she's gonna get support from everywhere, all the type of services, even their friend and stuff, they all gonna believe it, even if it's fake. So yeah, the main problem is just men have hard time to get help. It's not about loneliness, it's just about bad services. Yeah, so my ex-girlfriend, she gone and she make baby with other guy because I was not interested to have baby with her. But it's perfect because, you know, she was not narcissistic pervert and she was beating if she was. So why would I make a baby to a woman like that? Nah, bro. If someone else want to simp for her and want to have his baby beaten, well, go do it. Have fun, bro. But I'm not that guy. So yeah, today on Facebook, I see a post about a mother that go to school. She go to school like with the clothing as a OnlyFans girl. Like she show her ass with like leggings and stuff. And you see, there's a lot of guy that comment under that. It's not good for the children. It's not good for the children. But you see, all the women empowering each other, like if it was something normal, and they like, let's go, keep doing it. I do it too, and like, the men are not interested into that. Who do you want to turn on at school? So you see, you want to turn on the kids. You go put that type of clothing to turn on the kid. I don't think this is good. It's almost like pedophilia, like when you think about this. So yeah, going at school like that, for me, it's really wrong. Just make no sense. And whatever the mothers show to their children nowadays, it's 80% wrong, and they lack father figure. Most of the time, it's the woman that kid the man for no reason. They just go do baby with the wrong dude. Like, you see, I'm a good dude. I was ready to take care of some baby. But the woman come with me. Oh, you're too kind. Nah. I feel bad because you're too kind with me. I'm going to go with the asshole instead. And then they go do a baby with an asshole. And after 1 or 2 years, they left him. Or a couple years, they left him. And they are left alone with 2 or 3 kids. And they come back. Hey, I'm interested in you. No. I'm not interested of taking care of those 3 kids that are not mine. Like, it's not because I'm an asshole, it's because you had your chance to do it with me and you don't. But then you come back after being destroyed by someone and I'm supposed to take care of your children? Nah. It's just wrong. Seriously, for me, you get with someone you like and you stay with him or her all your life, and that's it. You're supposed to try your best both to make it work. So yeah, maybe you guys think different and you have the right to, but this is my way of thinking. So what the men do when they are lonely? They train themselves, they game, they watch anime, movie, all the series ever. We have to work less, we can still work and gain enough to just survive and do whatever we want, but man, it felt good. You see, seriously, having to take care of 2 children, I don't care. For me, that would be great. But having to take care of a mature children of a woman, I don't really want to. And nowadays, all the feminists play with the people's heads. So the women think they are smarter. They think they are stronger. They think they are better at everything. So you have like no room to move into a relationship like that, and you have no room to really raise your children like you want. So yeah, there's the social pressure to like all the people around you that just keep speaking about all those things. They speak about the statistic and stuff. All some statistics that are mostly fake, made by BZ source. So like if you do some research on Harvard fakes to die. Just put that on the internet. Harvard fakes to die. You're gonna see that most of the students to die are fake. And like anyone who have a BZ opinion gonna try to take specific people and ask them the question instead of going into the community and go. They're gonna go into a school or something. They're gonna ask like all the worst people. Like they're gonna go into the section where there's all the problem, and they're gonna just try to bait the people into the answer they want. So yeah, this is really how it happened, and then the people really think that the girl are stronger, smarter, and all that shit. But the reality is, into the school, most of the men just leave the school because it's a woman area. 86% of the teacher are some women, so it's just not a place made for men. It's controlled by feminists. It's controlled by some TikToker, some teacher that does TikTok. They are addicted to that. They left their husband and they want to teach to everyone that it's right to leave their husband. It's like there's a lot of single mother out there that just spread the false lie and just want to influence all those children to do the same thing. And there's the feminine solidarity into that that make it worse. It make all the woman, like it's 86% in the kindergarten teacher, they just help all the other women, but they forget the men into that. And if something happened, they're gonna ask for the only men in the school to correct the men in their class instead of doing it themselves. The woman gonna get frustrated because she has to write on a board, and she showed the butt doing it, and the butt move when she do that. So yeah, they get angry pretty quick, and we don't really need that as a man. We just, all we need is to reach like grade 3 into secondary school. Like you don't have to reach that much school, you become a dweller or anything. Just easy shit, man. Like you go do that, you win under 100k per year and you're gonna be fine. Like you don't need anything. But when a woman get into your house and try to change everything and put the standard sky high, man, you're gonna get exhausted and burn yourself out for her. And being a simp is something really bad, and most of the parents show to their children to become simp. They tell to their children, oh, you have to be kind to women because they are women. Nah, someone need to deserve the respect to gain the respect. If you don't respect the people, you're not gonna have respect. That's it. A simp is maybe one of the worst thing that can happen nowadays. A simp is like the bottom tier of the society, is a slave to the woman, and all the women spread lie. Like you're gonna see 50% of the women nowadays gonna say, oh, I got raped when I was young. But the reality is, it's not true. 50% of those women are just lying, and all the men are like, oh, I'm a savior, I am the savior, my role as a man is to be a woman savior. Bro, it just do nothing. You just listen to lie, and you let yourself be like manipulated by everyone, and then you become just a shit. And then when they're gonna use you and use everything inside you, all your energy, pop, they're gonna leave you alone with, and they're gonna get out of your house with maybe 2 or 3 children, and then you're gonna have to pay for her during the rest of their life. So being lonely with no kid, no woman in your life is maybe one of the best things that can happen to you nowadays. And I think the man loneliness epidemic nowadays, it's not even a problem. Like the woman are in danger because they are alone with some kid and they need to raise it, and they are in trouble. Big, big, big trouble. But us as a guy, it's way easier to rise up when you don't have children. But the simp that make children with woman and then the woman get out of the life, man, that's a lot of money to pay. I have a brother that is living into another country because the woman did it to him. And she had a judge of a court into his family. So the judge know all the lawyer and just play into the, just make the wheel spin. And my brother had to pay the maximum, even if he was not winning the maximum. I think he was winning like $26 per hour, and he was paying the maximum for a kid. So he just go into another country, live somewhere else. Like, I think my brother is a bit an asshole for that, but at the same time, I kind of understand it. You know, like the woman just straight up stole everything if he stayed there, and he don't have any room left for himself. So yeah, and then there's all the false rumor that they create when they leave you, because if you're a good guy, the woman have no good reason to leave you. So this is when they're gonna start making some shit up just to be able to leave you, and no one tell her why you leave him, he was a good guy. She's gonna say lie. So yeah, guys, stay lonely because it's freedom, it's not loneliness. Freedom and loneliness are different. If I find a woman in my life, it's gonna be into a church, and I don't care, man. I don't even try to find it, and I'm like, I'm done. If I chop my dick right now, it changed nothing for me. Like, I'm done, man. I don't even want to encourage the porn star or all that shit. They don't even deserve my attention. The OnlyFans, anything. I'm not subscribed to anything. I don't want to give them money. I never subscribed to that. If you encourage that, you're part of the problem. So yeah, I think that's far enough like that. Men, loneliness don't exist. Peace out.